kick back across the line. Hagel to drag. Finds Stamkos, but has pocket picked by St. Ivany. Long outlet pass to Benstrom, but a lot of traffic and a collision in the neutral zone. One of the officials is down, and this is a scary moment as the players want trainers from both benches to possibly come out on the ice. As behind the play, one of the officials hit one of the players. It is Hayden Fleury who is not getting up.
Yeah, scary play behind the play where it was going on in the neutral zone. Hard to see what happened.
And that's Steve Kozari. He and Tom Chmielewski are two referees, and it is Kozari that is down as he collided with Hayden Fleury behind the play.
As Fleury gets to his feet here, as he head back to Tampa's bench.
And they are now bringing a stretcher out on the ice. You can see Steve Kozari is moving his hands and arms around, but they immediately immobilized his head. And now EMS personnel have brought the stretcher onto the ice.
Hayden Fleury went back to Tampa's room there to get checked on.
We can very clearly see Steve Kozari is moving his arms and hands around. And he is communicating with everyone on the ice. So he is conscious, but they are still taking every precaution, and they're going to use the backboard to try and stabilize one of the officials, as we will step aside for a moment. Just as we return to Pittsburgh, they are lifting the backboard up under Steve Kozari. A full-time referee in the National Hockey League of over 1,100 career games, including four Stanley Cup finals. But a very scary moment as he and Hayden Fleury ended up without either turning their head in a blindside hit at center ice. And now both teams saluting Kozari. Every player off of the bench for both teams. And Leah Hextall, you have been down in between the benches for all of this.
What a moment we just saw there as the two teams left their benches for Steve Kozari. But what I can tell you from what I was informed from the ice officials is upon the hit with Fleury, there was a moment of unconsciousness for Steve. As you mentioned, Bob, he was moving his extremities. They will go now with just three officials. There will be no need for a replacement official for the rest of the game.